So Tom, I understand you have a very unique application in regards to having some restrictions of infrastructure with a customer, and you found a pretty cool new device made by ComNet. Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
Customer has an analog system now. So they have coax cable, RG59U coax, between hundreds of cameras. They understand their analog cameras are starting to fail. They still need the analog signal, but they understand IP is the way to go, the future. But they don't have the cost to redo infrastructure and redo their head end or VMS, video management system. So what they're trying to do is future-proof their system as much as possible. So they came to us and said, we have all this coax, we need to replace cameras, but we still need analog, but we also want to start phasing in IP. What can you do for us? And I spoke with ComNet, and they have a product that can utilize the existing piece of coax cable, and it'll do an analog video signal across it, but also it'll do Ethernet across it. So that same piece of coax cable will do both Ethernet and the analog video. So what
and
they're
that's at the same time?
Correct. It's simultaneously. So what they're going to do is where they have existing analog cameras that are still okay, they'll utilize those. But as the cameras fail, or they're looking to replace those analog cameras with a hybrid camera. Mm-hmm. So Bosch has a hybrid camera solution. So it'll put out an analog signal. So again, goes into their matrix switcher, does what they need and what they currently are doing. But as they have the funding to put either an NVR in or IP video system, they're also able to stream the IP video stream then too and put it into a separate VMS. And with this product, it's a hardened product, so it can handle the real cold and the real hot. It can utilize the piece of coax, and it can actually go 500 meters. So it can do analog and IP up to 500 meters, which we all know Ethernet's rated to 328 feet, and typically right. Even the coax is only rated to 800 to 1,000 feet. So it's able to extend distances for both Ethernet and analog, but do both the video for analog along with IP at the same time. So it's a really great fit, because right now they don't have to do anything to their infrastructure. They can still use their analog signal, their analog head end, and slowly take the IP signal and bring it into the VMS as they buy NVRs or VMSs.
Sounds
at that
like
point.
That'll be a pretty seamless integration at that point.
Yep, yeah. And they actually got a set of units from ComNet and a Bosch camera, so they're testing it. So they're gonna test it, prove it, and then hopefully we'll see some orders, as they find funding, which they're hoping by the end of the year they'll get some funding for this project.
Wow, so, that's awesome. That's very impressive.
Yeah, it's one of those tools out there that a lot of people don't know about. Everybody knows that we can put Ethernet over a piece of coax, but able to do analog and Ethernet at the same time. I don't know if there's other devices out in the market that can do it, but ComNet does have a solution, and it's cost effective. It's hardened. It even has a transmitter that can do PoE. So even if you get to a point where you're like, oh, I got my 24 volts already at my analog camera, the transmitter can be powered 24 volt, and it can also do PoE. But take a look at the data sheet. I know we'll attach that. So there's different model numbers for transmitters and receivers. So again, depending on your application. But please, give us a call. If you have any questions or need anything, just let us know.
Sounds great.